The United States Army has unveiled a new weapon in its arsenal, the Typhon Missile System. This system is also known as the Strategic Mid-Range Fires, or SMRF, system. The Typhon is a game-changer for a few reasons. It fills a crucial gap in the U.S. military's capabilities. This gap exists between long-range, high-end systems and shorter-range artillery. The Typhon system provides a powerful and versatile option for various combat scenarios. The primary purpose of the Typhon system is clear. It is designed to engage high-value targets from a safe distance. This system represents a significant leap forward in modern warfare technology. The Typhon system is highly mobile. It is capable of being rapidly deployed to different locations. The development of the Typhon system is a testament to the U.S. military's commitment to innovation. It reflects a strategic understanding of the evolving nature of modern warfare. The Typhon is not just a weapon, it's a statement. It signifies the United States' commitment to maintaining a technological edge in an increasingly complex geopolitical landscape. This system is poised to play a pivotal role in shaping the future of military engagements. Please subscribe to the channel for more updates on cutting-edge military technology. The Typhon missile system boasts impressive technical specifications. It combines cutting-edge technology with proven missile designs. The system utilizes modified versions of existing missiles. These are the Raytheon SM-6 and Tomahawk cruise missiles. The SM-6, originally a naval surface-to-air missile, has been adapted for land-based use. It has a range of approximately 450 kilometers, or 280 miles. This allows it to strike targets far inland. The Tomahawk cruise missile, known for its precision strike capabilities, brings even more range. The Tomahawk can hit targets up to 1,500 kilometers, or 932 miles away. Each Typhon battery consists of 4 launchers. Each launcher can hold 4 missiles. This allows for a simultaneous launch of 16 missiles. The system is highly mobile. It can be easily transported by air, sea, or land. The Typhon system incorporates advanced radar and targeting systems. These systems ensure accuracy and effectiveness against both stationary and moving targets. Its mobility and firepower make the Typhon a versatile asset. It can be deployed in a range of operational environments. The Typhon missile system is a force multiplier. It enhances the U.S. military's ability to project power. The system's advanced capabilities make it a formidable deterrent against potential adversaries. This system is a key component of the U.S. military's modernization efforts. In April 2024, the Typhon missile system made its operational debut. It was a significant milestone for the system. The deployment occurred during the Salaknib 2024 military exercises. These exercises took place in northern Luzon, Philippines. Salaknib, meaning shield in Filipino, is an annual bilateral exercise. It involves the U.S. Army and the Philippine Army. The exercises were designed to enhance interoperability and readiness. They focused on a range of military operations. This included training for territorial defense, humanitarian assistance, and disaster relief. The inclusion of the Typhon system in these exercises underscored the growing strategic partnership between the U.S. and the Philippines. The deployment of the Typhon system was particularly noteworthy. The system was airlifted from the United States to the Philippines. It was transported by U.S. Air Force C-17 Globemaster III aircraft. This demonstrated the system's strategic mobility. It highlighted the U.S. military's ability to rapidly deploy assets to critical regions. The Salaknib 2024 exercises showcased the Typhon's capabilities. The exercises simulated real-world scenarios. This allowed U.S. and Philippine forces to train with the system in a realistic environment. The successful integration of the Typhon system into the exercises sent a strong message. It demonstrated the U.S. commitment to regional security and stability. The deployment of the Typhon missile system in the Philippines has not gone unnoticed. It has drawn sharp criticism from China. China views the system as a direct threat to its interests in the region. They see it as part of a broader U.S. strategy to contain China's growing influence. China has expressed its concerns through diplomatic channels. They have also issued stern warnings and conducted military exercises near the Philippines. They aim to demonstrate their displeasure and military strength. China's reaction highlights the sensitivity of the South China Sea issue. It also underscores the complex geopolitical dynamics at play in the region. The U.S. maintains that the deployment of the Typhon system is purely defensive. They argue that it is intended to deter aggression and protect U.S. interests and allies in the region. they emphasize their commitment to freedom of navigation in the South China Sea. However, China views the US presence as provocative. They see it as undermining regional stability. The Typhon system has become a focal point in the ongoing strategic competition between the US and China. Its deployment has exacerbated existing tensions. It has fueled an arms race in the region. The situation underscores the need for open dialogue and diplomacy to avoid miscalculations and potential conflict. The Philippines has shown significant interest in acquiring the Typhon missile system. This interest stems from the country's unique security concerns. As an archipelagic nation, the Philippines faces various maritime threats. This includes territorial disputes, illegal fishing, and piracy. The Typhon system, with its extended range and precision strike capabilities, offers a compelling solution. Philippine defense officials believe that the Typhon system would significantly enhance the country's defense posture. It would allow the Philippines to project power across its vast maritime domain. This would deter potential adversaries and protect its sovereign rights and interests. The acquisition of the Typhon system aligns with the Philippines' broader modernization efforts. The Philippines has been actively modernizing its armed forces. They seek to address evolving security challenges. The country has been investing in new equipment, improving training, and strengthening partnerships with like-minded nations. The potential acquisition of the Typhon system represents a significant step in this modernization process. It would provide the Philippines with a credible deterrent and enhance its ability to defend its territory. The Philippines' interest in the Typhon system underscores the evolving security environment in the Indo-Pacific region. It highlights the growing demand for advanced defense capabilities. The system's potential role in the Philippines' defense strategy reflects the country's determination to protect its sovereignty and interests in an increasingly complex and contested maritime domain. Please subscribe to the channel for more updates on defense and security.